Wow! What an automobile! Wait, this is not an automobile? So what is it then? Presenting the amazing Atomobile.
Really? So what is an Atomobile?
The Atomobile, or Atom 1.0. It's an electric bike. It runs on electric power. It only costs you 10 rupees for 100 kilometers. And guess what? It promises to be a lot more cost effective than your traditional bike. And guess what? It sports a super sleek look.
But isn't it like very slow? In fact, can't I just run faster than the bike?
No, what do you run when you're stuck in traffic or something? Well, the Atomobile is a bike with a top speed of 25 kilometers an hour. So what does that mean? It's used for intraday travel. That means from your office to your home. From your home to your office. Now, what does that mean? You don't need a license, you don't need a registration, and you ain't gonna get a challan, okay? What do you want? Isn't that just great?
Electric bikes are way too expensive.
No, this actually costs much less than a gaming laptop. And now you're going electric, so?
But there are no charging stations in India. How will I charge?
You don't need a charging station, to be honest. You can charge this bike anywhere in just under 4 hours. So, the Atom 1.0 comes with a portable battery. You can take this anywhere and charge it where there's a 3-pin plug, whether it's your home, your office, or anywhere.
Sure, but what about storage?
Well, good thing you asked. The Atom 1.0 comes with a lot of storage. You can put in your books, your bags, and your babies.
What? Babies?
Oh, wait, I'm just joking about the babies. But seriously, you do get a lot of storage with this bike.
How do I buy it?
God, it's so easy. Come on. All you gotta do is log on to our website, buy the bike, and guess what? All while you're sitting on your couch and it gets delivered right to your doorstep. What more could you want? Easy peasy. So, that's enough talk for now. Let's ride, shall we?